Good morning, this is another video, and in this video we shall try to compare two products. Now, this product is not a sponsor, of course, it's just a milk, usual milk, came from cow. I hope so, it's from cow, could be from some other animal, but it's basically animal milk. And this is something that vegans call milk, of course, it's fake. But, you know, it's like let live and die. No, let love and live, something like that. Don't kill people and be tolerant, something like that. So anyway, I'm so tolerant and I shall try these milks and let you compare for yourself. So first milk is this is true milk from the teeth of the cow, I hope, and you see it's nice and white and creamy. Probably it's probably full of antibiotics and hormones and stuff like that. So let me put it away. So anyway, but it's supposed to be nice milk and well, it's nice. It smells like milk. Anyway, I like drinking this. There are some people who don't like drink milk. I don't understand them how they survive through the childhood, because you know you have to drink your mother's milk. I don't know what they drink. Probably vodka or something like that. And anyway, I think I'm supposed to shake this before use. Now, that's the first thing that you know that it's artificial when you have to shake it. Usually milk, you just drink it straight from the cow, if possible. And now let me show you color of this. You see, it doesn't really look white. It looks like watered down milk. Real milk from the teeth, but only with lots of water. And you see the difference? Do you see the difference? I can see the difference clearly. Anyway, this is supposed to be almond milk, and well, I hope that God will help us or forgive us or something. Bože pomiluj. And it's sweet as shit. And anyhow, it's sweet and it's not bad. It's not bad. It's sweet. Let me try again. It's like you're drinking almond, like there's an almond ice cream that you've toed and then put some water in. It's not so bad. Anyway, but I think that there have to be some, I don't know, some side effects to this. Anyway, you can use either one, of course, but I don't think that coffee would be nice with it. It's really sweet, it's like full of sugar, but anyhow, this is like if you have intolerance, no problem. If you have intolerance, I understand that. But then again, you know, well, we're supposed to drink milk. I think that was this one, definitely not this one. So anyway, what evolution teaches us that we are supposed to drink some kind of milk, right? So I think that this is contrary to evolution, and I don't know. I like this anyway better, but you see, and you can make coffee with these milks both, and you can use them in lots of variations. But maybe next time I will find really shitty one like this, because there are so many kinds. You can milk any nuts for milk, except human nuts. You can milk human teeth, but not human nuts, right? So there is a catch. And this is real teeth milk, and this is almond nut milk, and tell you the truth, I prefer this one, but I understand about this one. So, well, maybe next time, anyhow, I do plan to do review of more vegan products. Because nowadays, so many people preach veganism as a new religion. And somehow, it bothers me, you know. I think that a religion is an opium for people. And I don't like that, you know. I mean, okay, if you're religious, but making everybody trying to change their mind, that bothers me a little bit. So, anyhow, This is try of vegan milk. Is it toxic? Well, no, maybe you could be after you drink it. Who knows what kind of farts you will I mean emanate from your body, but I like this much better anyway. So, well, thank you for watching me, and I know I became boring. I'll try to change some things, but I hope that these little videos make you happy as they make me happy. And I don't know about you, but when I watch them, I laugh. So that's the point. And of course, as usually, if you please just click the buttons, you know, the like, the subscribe, the bell button and everything. And I shall try to improve the quality of my movies. I hope that you will enjoy them more and find them as funny as I do. So thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.